Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to block people from messaging you on Facebook Messenger. Let's begin. I'll first open the Facebook Messenger app. Once I have that open, go to people on the bottom corner to the right side. It says people, it's a little phone book. I'll click that and open it. Once I have this open, I could search for the person who I would like to block by just going down the list. Or if you already know their name, just on the top in the search bar, type in their name. And I'm looking for a person called Daniel Campbell. So once their name comes up, select them. Once they're selected, so this is taking you to the message that you have had with this person. I'll click on the, you actually want to go to their profile information. So if you see their name on the top, click on the where there's like the little right pointing arrow. I'll click on that. This will take me to the profile. Once I'm on the profile, scroll all the way down where you see ignore messages or block messages. So there's different ways of ignoring people. You can simply ignore the message. When you click this ignore messages, this will just you block them from contacting messaging you through Facebook Messenger. So whenever they send you a message, it will just go, there's like, you go to that message request where you have to approve the messages before they're able to contact you, and you won't be notified. Otherwise, if you can cancel, you can go to all of the bottom where it says block, and then select the block messages. Where it says block message, this one it will block their messages and calls from coming to you. So every time they call you, just kind of ignore it completely, and you won't have any kind of contact. Now remember, there's a difference between Facebook Messenger and Facebook app. So if you actually want to block them completely from Messenger and from Facebook Messenger, you have to block them on the Facebook app. So you see where it says block on Facebook? Click on that. It will take me to the Facebook app. Here is where I can actually block them from even seeing them on Facebook. If you see where in the middle where it says friends, following, message, and more, click on more. Once you click more, click on block, the second word block. So once you click that, you completely block them and unfriend them, and you two won't be able to see each other. Okay, that's how you can block people from contacting you through Facebook Messenger. If you like the video, please subscribe, and I'll give you more. I have more contact relating to the usage of Facebook Messenger and.